I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. Stop. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Just need a
break. That's it, Roderick! Leave it! Take cover!
We're here!
Come on! Come on, quick! Oh my god, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right.
I'll get you out!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Say! Hugo, come on. We have to go. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's really happening.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
This should make things a little easier.
To do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Thank you.
Right, let's go inside. Some family.
Millie!
Help me. No one else must get in.
This will get you nowhere!
You don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me. We're coming too.
Too bad his mutton poo taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier. His friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! See? I saw it!
About you. It's playing with you.
Immaculate.
blood. It can read your heart. The world you are about to create is a world of chaos.
Give us back our mother!
They're coming, Mommy. We're winning, Amicia.
Yes, keep it up.
Give it up.
Yes. Surrender, Vitalis. Stop this.
No.
Use his power!
We're going to get you out of there!
We'll take care of it!
Hugo, you feel it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power! The gift of stealth! Connects all people!
Get back! Stay with Hugo!
Die! Become one with him! And my servants shall rise toward the firmament! Sacrifice my flesh.
become the crucible where everything unites. You cannot kill that which has been sublimated.
It's over. All right, let's go.
Have we got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mummy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mummy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
Were you able to go home? Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
I can't believe the rats are gone for good.
Let's hope they are.
Oh, Amicia, look!
You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia.
You won an apple, and all due respect.
Yes, Amicia, well done!
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks! I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the 3rd day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. All right. But we can't stay long.
Hey, look. Oh, that's the young boy.
Oh, no.
No, no, boy. You just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here by important people. We just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
But the fair.
Come on. Hey, Hugo.
But
the first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on 3. 1, 2, 3!
Hey!
I'm right behind you!
You can't beat me!
All right. You won.
Yes! 20 apples!
We made it, Lucas. Do you have everything? The St. John's wort, the hawthorn, all of it. Let's go. Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Rock! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right. Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Lucas!
Hey!
Attacking me!